That is the other bedroom over there in front of me. And to my right side is the restroom. Okay, here. So I've seen this already. There's a pipe over there. So I am here now in front of the room at the back. So it's still very deep over there. I think they will fill it up. So we are here in the bedroom at the back. So the bedroom at the back has its own restroom. So this one is the restroom over here. So from the door, okay, that is the door, and then we'll get inside. So the restroom of the room at the back is still very spacious. And there is an orange tube there, pipe. And when you go down, see that is the pipe. There is the water, because this is a restroom. And over there, so let's see. Okay. We are in the restroom of the room at the back. Okay, here. So we will go outside the restroom so I can show you. Here is the wiring here, the yellow. Okay, so this is the room we got here. And I will focus here. I think that is for the electricity here. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And over there. And here. Okay, so we will start here. So it will be focused over here. Okay, see it. So as a whole, you can have the view, back one, that's it. Okay. Then, we'll go higher this time. Okay. This is the pipe. So I am in the room at the back. So this is the situation here. Okay. So there's a small pipe over there. Then there's pipe over there. And a big pipe over here. And we will turn around. The garage. And I want it. The corner. In the corner, I think we have to build another house there. And here is the master's bedroom. There. And this part here is the lobby. So you can stand here and feel the ambience of the house. Okay, over there. Okay, then when you look at the left side, I cannot go in there because there is so much. Woods over here. And I think that's enough to show you. Okay, here. Show you, I know later I will show you here the rooftop.